make a point of Magnum CK.
I don't know what fun it's at. Expensive Magnum CK.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
Josh, your ridiculous contest. Checks out both men. Ring the bell.
Alright, let's go. It's so damn hot.
Ring the bell!
I'm off. I'm running here.
Hold on. Let me tell you something. Give me that microphone.
What? Man, he's gonna talk here.
I'm not even waiting for the call. Before you done this.
Hi. First of all, I want to say I don't appreciate it. First of all, you people sound like sheep. I don't know if you're probably your body and name or whatever.
I don't appreciate the reception I've gotten. I came all the way down here. And I think I deserve a little more respect than you've given me. So what I'm proposing is, after I beat you, after I knock you out from all these people, I'm going to shave your head, person. I'm going to shave your head, and I'm going to donate your hair to a bombing poor people, pal. You
hear that, Ken?
I'm going to shave Palin's head.
That's what he just said.
On the other side of the thing. Everybody on that side of the thing doesn't matter. I'm right here, and I have a microphone, and you have to listen to everything I say.
Magnum, not making no friends here in Black Diamond Wrestling. She needs to tell the fans he's on another level. They're just a lower class than he is. Now Magnum backing into the corner.
I bet you can make some money on the black world where there's a lot of pair of hairs to pelt.
Palace's moneymaker threatening to shave the head of Andrew Palace. Now, show me where the gun show's at. Magnum CK never won to get in that spot. I never won to not want to get in that spotlight. Make everything about him. Taking his time here.
Why are you not walking anywhere, fat boy?
I was always high energy, ready to roll, and Magnum just slowing it down. Calling it a tie up, Magnum pushes him back in the corner. No. Oh. These two are getting at it real quick.
These guys are up real fast.
Tie headlock from Magnum. Palace holds on, reverses into a side headlock of his own.
Palace pulled his hair.
I didn't see the hair. He wasn't being just pushed in. Magnum shoots him off. Palace with a big shoulder block. Palace filling it. Up and over. Holds on to the ropes. Big John Magnum. Another smack across the mouth. Big drop kick by Palace. Sends Magnum for retreating to the outside. It's time for Magnum to go to Plan B here. And where is that? He's taking swipes of people in the crowd. Rolls in and cuts off the count. Magnum, again, like I said, trying to slow down the pace of Andy Palace.
Come on.
Black Diamond Crowd. Let Magnum CK have it.
Well, she's right. She is annoying.
This is good for me. Things broke down into a post off. come on. Goes back to the corner. Kyle is firing up. Hits it with a big chop. Again, Magnum CK. Kyle's being too much for Magnum CK here. Magnum CK cuts him off.
He's going to pull him right down to the second turnbuckle.
He's got it right with that middle turnbuckle. Magnum's able to take advantage here. Moving his boot across the throat. Referee got to get in there. Magnum's CK taking advantage. Every chance he gets. He's saying he's going to Goldberg. We can see a jackhammer here, Ken. Oh, Palace cuts that off. Maybe he's seen Magnum CK should have telegraphed that stuff.
Yeah, he told him what he's going to give Palace a chance to block it.
Yeah, blocked it for a second time. Palace able to hit him, but Magnum up and over. Magnum up over on the leapfrog. Palace able to catch him right there. Bring him down with a backdrop. Palace going for a quick blow up. Only gets a two count.
Magnum may have said
just
a little too early here.
Blink in the eyes there by Magnum. They would have cut off Palace. Only a two count here by Magnum. Out choking. Right in front of the referee. Trying to cut off the oxygen of Palace. Off the ropes. Big elbow drop. Driving his elbow into the hard range of Palace, but only able to get a two count. Now he's going to make games to carry his weight there with the rear chin lock. Palace fighting, showing he's got heart. Ball to the midsection. Lights off with another one. Ducks under Magnum's clothesline. Right into a spine buster. That could be it. Oh, I thought Magnum CK had the match won right there.
That's the second one from Dirk Palace.
Arn Anderson's like spine buster.
I hate you so much.
Now get him back up to his feet. Let Magnum's head to the second row. Call for Palace to get up.
Here we go.
Oh, look at the Jimmy King. I will crown you. Double axe handle. Wasn't able to hit it. Magnum up and over in the corner. Palace with the clothesline. Magnum heads up in the corner. Palace cuts him off. Big body slam. Palace monkey flips him into the corner.
He came on Dream Street.
Yeah, he is. Magnum CK is trying to find his way. Palace like a piranha staying on him. Rolls it up. Big form across the jaw. Able to duck under. For a pump handle. Here it is, driver.
He's never enough to put him away.
He got the three count. Andrew Palace with a big victory here against Magnum CK.
Not such a great debut for Magnum.
Yeah, Magnum fell short on this end of the deal. I'm sure this isn't the last time we'll see him here on Black Diamond Wrestling. But more importantly, Andrew Palace picks up the big victory. Needing to get that victory after the loss at the anniversary show. Able to rebound big. Black Diamond Management has to keep an eye. And he said he's keeping his hair. He's keeping his hair. Black Diamond Management has to take notice of this big victory for Andrew Palace. It's about me and Devil able to walk away with the W tonight. And I think Magnum CK is still trying to figure out the match is going on.
Magnum trying to find his way here. Palace is happy.
Yeah, he's Palace celebrating with me. Great fans of Black Diamond Wrestling. This You know what time it is. You know what time it is there, freshman?
No. Don't you tell me what time it is.
It's coming up on main event time. Let's Magnum gets his way back to the back to the aisle. He needs some help getting back here.
He's going chicken legs.
He's not listening at all. Man, he's got that backstage and blacked out. He's got to keep an eye on it. Take an eye on it.
See, it's new already.
And like I said, now it's...
Sidekick Media Services. We are your sidekick in business for social media, video production, and more. Find out more at sidekickmediaservices.com.